we do need to carry out a very comprehensive judicial reform here. I was a law professor for a long time. Yeah. And I know that this judicial system is not serving as the protector of justice or the protector for the disadvantaged people here. So the judicial system is actually the most important thing to make sure that your democracy is functioning properly and your human rights is protected in the right way.